Today, what we're going to talk about is how to train a young vine that was not trained up in its first year of growth. In other words, if you look at this vine here, you can see that it was just left to sprawl during its first growing season. So your task now is to begin to train it up in its second year, or as some growers refer to, its second leaf. So let's just start in and see where we end up, and then I'll explain what I did. But prior to starting, if you'll notice, we have this poster board here with 6-inch square intervals. So if you take one of these shoots and lay it against that square, you can see you get 2 or 3 internodes within the 6 inches. That's a little bit less than desirable. You would like to see these internode lengths probably stretched out to a full 3 or even 4 inches. But this is not bad, and it's pretty typical for New Mexico. So let's go ahead and prune this thing down and see where we end up. And what this process is called is tube budding. In other words, we're going to reset the vine. The first year was left to grow its roots. The second year, it's going to grow up and get up on your trellis, whichever system you prefer. So what we're going to do is select 2 trunks. And what we're after is vine balance. So we want these 2 trunks to look as similar as possible. What we're shooting for are 2 trunks when we get done. And to do that, we're going to cut it back fairly severely and thus leave 2 buds on each of the 2 selected shoots. So we cut this one off, and we can see we're removing a lot of growth. That's fine. And what we're left with now, if you look closely, you can see 2 distinct trunks. And we're going to head both of those back. So now that we've finished pruning it, what we have are 2 trunks. Not yet, but we have the buds that will give rise to the 2 trunks. And if you notice, they're kind of equally opposed to one another. And that's the beginning down the road of vine balance. We want everything to look balanced. And at the end, we're going to balance reproductive growth with vegetative growth. Well, we've moved on to a second vine in the same row. But there's a couple things to note. Number one, obviously this is a grafted vine. You can see the graft union with the leftover grafting wax. But below there, we have different shoots coming out, and they look quite different than the scion, or the desired top growth. This is obviously some rootstock. So what we want to do is remove that, just like that. The other thing to note is this graft union is too high above the ground level. You want it down around a fist height above the soil surface. So this was planted a little bit too high. Nonetheless, it'll work. So what we're after now is we want to 2-bud this vine as well, taking off all this weak growth, and that's defined by any shoot that's less than a number 2 pencil in diameter, which is most of this. And what we're going to do to this vine is a true 2-budding of this vine. So we're going to leave 2 buds we're going to try to support this year and make 2 trunks. We can even go right here, and we can have 2 buds that will form the 2 trunks. This renewal spur is insurance, or we can tie our training string onto it, or our training stake, as we train this vine up in its second leaf or second year of growth.